पे देखा नहीं
भाई, लिंक बुला ना। वीडियो 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 एक मिनट।
Guys move,
guys side
move,
side move. Side अरे यार मार दे, साइड हो जाओ ना, साइड में आ जाओ, कम कम साइड हो जाओ, साइड
First of all, I just want to say honestly, thank you so much for coming out and supporting the film and giving it love. You know, I'm very, very aware that y'all are very used to seeing me in a certain way, always seeing me upbeat, always seeing me happy in comedy films. And while I love making all of y'all laugh and entertaining y'all, and I will keep doing that, October comes from an extremely special place from my heart, because as my career forwarded, I just felt that I started becoming more selfish. And not only me, I think that happens in life, you know. Yeah. We've stopped spending time with each other, we've stopped listening to each other. So, and now that the film is out, I can finally say, you know, life is so unpredictable, yaar. We don't know when we might lose someone who's close to us. We never know kab kaha kuch ho jaye to a loved one. And it's so important to give people that time. Know what your priority is in life. Your priority is not to send a WhatsApp message or emoticon. You know, that is not love or that is not care. Because after a person is gone, you're not going to remember a WhatsApp message. That memory of theirs has to be in your head, in your heart. So, and being selfless is another power. I'm not saying I'm selfless. I'm not trying to be preachy. Dan is a character I've played. He probably doesn't exist. But I truly believe that there is a Dan in me, there's a Dan in all of y'all, there's a Dan in the media. We all had that in us. The world has progressed, we've somewhere let go of that. Let's not use the human in human being. Let's keep that alive, guys. So that's why I'm October.
I like the fact that the entire movie revolves around the fact that your friend Shirley in the film, she falls off the third floor and fourth floor, yeah, 30 feet down, and injures herself. And the way that happened was shown in such a simple way. There was no dramatic twist and turn to that. It's just something that can happen to absolutely anyone. Is there a message you want to give fans and friends who like to celebrate, who like to have parties, but I think it's important to do it responsibly, safely with your friends.
See, this is actually, the film is actually based on a real event that happened in Delhi. We never gave out any details because Sujitda ka no style nahi, and he didn't want to play off publicity for that. But today, I can't say that the film is out like that. And it happens, you know, we all party on rooftops, we all spend time with friends, we have a good time. Anything can happen. But like I said, you don't stop living your life. You live your life. But what's important is that it's important to just be with each other. It's important to spend time with each other. And actually, when someone, it teaches people about life and death, I think, the film, you know, how to deal with life and death. And I know it's a bit, people don't like to talk about it. And aapko theater mein aake maza karna hai, ye karna hai. And I just feel that agar main film kar raha hu, to maine sabko jo good part of life uske bare mein to dikha diya.
But
jo, yeah, jo, the truth of life, this is the absolute truth. I think October is the truth of life. Zindagi is always, life is always not going to be rosy, so it's important to see that. So see with your girlfriend, see with your boyfriend, see with your parents.
But definitely watch the movie. Tell all your friends who you saw, I mean, that the fact that you saw, seen the movie, heard it, tell them all, go to the theater and watch this film, because this is a slice of life which you have to see.
You know, actually, I remember something, if all of you, thoda sa niche ho, I actually just want to ask the audience, actually, I remember this feeling, main Tare Zameen par dekhne aaya tha, in this theater only. I remember I was sitting behind over there. And Aamir Khan had come into the theater that time, and he did this thing where he spoke to the audience. And I was just, obviously, because I love Tare Zameen par, and I was just filled with so much, you know, so many things I wanted to ask him and this and that. But he spoke to the audience. I actually want to know what you guys mean, and by that I don't mean that please praise the film or praise me. You can like say whatever you want about the film, but I haven't had an interview, because what actually matters is you guys. I mean, we are getting all the stars and we are getting all the love, but for me, what if you ask me what matters? So if you can get the mic to some people in the audience and just ask them what they think.
You know what? We'll definitely do that. One final thing I want to ask you on behalf of everyone is, as Dan, you work in a hotel. You have to do a whole bunch of different things. On a slightly lighter note, what was the most annoying thing to do and what was the most enjoyable thing to do?
So cleaning a toilet is not easy.
I can imagine.
Cleaning a toilet is really not easy, because you have a lot of self-pride for what's
done. And the fun part?
After you clean a toilet, thank you, but after you clean a toilet, फिर लॉन्ड्री करने में बहुत मजा आता
है। Listen, we'll do what he just said. So I know I can't reach all the way back. So I'm gonna ask some of the fans who are up here. Let's ask some of them.
You've seen it.
Yeah, they watch. You guys are all here in the theater. You watch the movie. Who is Muskan? Where do we have Muskan? Okay, before we reach Muskan, let me ask. She looks like, okay, I'm just an answer. Did you like the movie? This was something different, right? Varun Dhawan, आपको ऐसे नहीं दिखता. Did you enjoy the movie? Like Varun Dhawan?
Yes.
Say something nice to him, except for yes.
Don't
let go, na. That is cute.
Okay, ask.
Tell me, did you enjoy the movie? What did you like about it?
Ask me whatever you want.
Varun Dhawan, he's my biggest fan.
No, he's your biggest fan. What did you like about October movie?
Varun Dhawan, I've only seen him from other movie. I've only come just to see you.
Okay, anyone who wants to ask a question,
okay, yeah, let's ask her. Yeah, give me your question.
You can pass them.
Shout out.
Thank you.
The mic. Just
hi, hi.
Hi,
I just want to ask that, what made you,
you know, obviously the loss that Dan suffers is insane, and I can't say it in words, but you know, when I'm saying it like it really happened, because for me it really happened. I did not know what was going to happen to Shirley till 3 hours before.
Oh, wow. Okay. So you were not told about the end of the script?
I knew it's going to go somewhere, but Sujitha and Juhi didn't tell me exactly ki kaise hone wala hai, kab hone wala.
Wow.
And so when I entered the room, when I see Atina, who's Shuri's sister, I see her crying, and suddenly I walk and I go in and I see her on the bed lying. So when I saw them crying, I forgot my own pain, because what can be more hurtful than a mother losing a daughter? Yeah. I mean, I don't think so any mother gives birth to a child thinking that the child will go away before them. So that, I mean, anytime I would see the mother and Shuri together, that, I mean, I would forget my own pain, I would forget my own, what I am, whether I'm a hero in the film or whatever. I just felt that I want to make this lady smile somehow. I want to make Shuri smile somehow. And Vanita is so brilliant in the film. It's such a selfless performance. I mean, I give her so much credit for my performance. So I think, I actually started thinking about the family, and I started thinking about my family. I just felt that if tomorrow something like that had happened, and my mom had to go through this.
Nothing shall happen to you,
father. We all are with you.
How was it feeling? How did it feel to work with Shuri Sarkar? He's a phenomenal.
I think there's nothing to say. He's one of the best filmmakers in our country. I think his craft speaks for himself. I mean, he's always trying to make different films, and October is just another gem for him. Yeah.
Why name October and release in April?
Why? We released April because that was the only. So basically, at that point, Padmavat, Batman, all the film dates were going up and down. So
why name October?
Because the Shivli flower hota hai, the night jasmine, it blossoms at that time in October, and that month you really see it, and it falls during that period. So that's why we call it, and she's named after that flower.
Sure,
so
yeah.
That's why it's very significant during the time. We also happen to shoot the film in October. The entire film is shot in October.
Okay, listen, wait, we have time to do more questions, but before that, we want to launch the official BonnieCon Varun Dhawan Fan Club. And this is to certify that Ms. Muskan Kasmani is now the president of the BonnieCon Varun Dhawan Fan Club.
Is there any other questions? I actually want to ask some people in the back if you
can. I say something, Varun?
Please.
Yeah, go ahead.
Bilal picture na yaar
video de raha tu
are bhai hello
thank you finally we have four winners. Where is Kenneth? Can you get our winners quickly?
Yes.
Be careful.